Let's discuss 7th question in exercise 13.3. A cylindrical bucket 32 cm high and with radius of base 18 cm is filled with sand. Okay, here volume of the sand equal to volume of the cylindrical bucket. Okay, here given cylindrical bucket dimensions. This bucket is emptied on the ground and a conical heap of sand formed. It is the height of the conical heap is 24 cm. Find the radius and slant height of the heap. Here, volume of the sand equal to volume of the cylinder. First, sand in the cylindrical bucket after emptied on the ground. It forms a conical heap. Okay, so volume of the cylinder equal to volume of the conical heap. Okay, volume of sand in the cylindrical bucket equal to volume of sand in conical heap. Okay, what is the volume of cylinder? Pi r square h. Volume of the sand in the conical heap is volume of cone. So volume of the cone is 1/3 pi r square h. Okay, here r is radius of the cylinder, here r is radius of the cone, here h is height of the cylinder, here h is height of the cone. So pi get cancelled. Radius of the cylinder, radius is 18 cm, 18 square. Height of the cylinder is 32 cm. 1/3 into radius of the cone. Here we don't know radius of the cone. We have to find the radius of the cone and slant height. Okay. So radius of the cone. Height of the cone is conical heap 24 cm. Height of the conical heap is 24. So 24. 3 ones are 3 8s. So r square equal to 18 square, 18 into 18 32, into 8 comes to this side by 8 8 ones 8 fours, 18 into 18 18 square 18 square is 324, into 4 4 fours are 16, 4 twos are 8, 8 plus 1 9, 4 threes are 12. R square equal to 1296. R equal to root over 1296. What is the value root over 1296? Here we have to find the square root. So separate two numbers. 96, 12. Okay. Which number square is ends with 6? 4. 4 square is 16 and 6 square is 36. Two possibilities, 4 and 6. Okay. Which number square is near to 12? 3 square is near to 12. 3 square is 9. 4 square is more than 12. So take 3. So here we have two possibilities, 3, 4 and 3, 6. We know in between 35 square. 35 square. What is the shortcut 35 square? 5 into 5. 25. Remaining digits are 3. 3 multiplied with next digit. 3 into 4. 3 fours are 12. Okay. So here we want square root of 1296. 1296 is more than 1225. So answer is more value. So 34 is less compared to 36. 36 is the more value. So answer is radius of the cone is 36. Clear? And slant length. Slant length L equal to root over height of the cone h square plus radius square. H square is radius of the cone is 24. 24 square and r square is 36. 36 square. This value equal to 12 root 3. Sorry, 12 root of 13 centimeters. Therefore, slant length equal to 12 root 13 centimeters and radius equal to 36 centimeters.